Hello friends, this is Abhishek Gupta from Technical Tech, and in this video I'm going to explain you about OSI model, which is also known as Open System Interconnection model. What is OSI model? Open System Interconnection model developed by the International Standard Organization, which describes the flow of information from one computer to another. OSI model is also called ISO OSI reference model. As for example, we are having two PC in our office and PC1 is sending data to PC2. In this process, the data will transfer from different layer, and it is well explained by OSI model. OSI model is having 7 layers. The first layer is physical layer, data link layer, network layer, transport layer, session layer, presentation layer, and the first layer will be application layer. And the top three layers are also called upper layer of OSI model. Suppose in an office we are having two users, and user one is sending data to user two. So this data will travel from upper layer, that is application, presentation, session layer, to the transport layer. The transport layer is going to convert this data into segments and forward it to network layer. Now network layer will convert these segments into packets and forward it to data link layer. Data link layer is going to convert these packets into frames and forward it to physical layer. And now physical layer is going to convert these frames into binary bits, as we know that computer understand only binary bits. Once the frames are converted into binary bits, it is going to forward it to the different physical layer, that is on the receiver side. Now this physical layer is going to forward its binary bits to the data link layer. And data link layer is going to convert these bits into frame and forward it to network layer. Now same network layer is going to convert these frames into packets and forward it to the transport layer. And transport layer is going to convert these packets into segments and forward it to the upper layer, that is session, presentation, and the application. Application is the only layer where user can directly interact with the data. Let's discuss about this layer in details. Physical layer. Physical layer is the first layer of OSI model. In physical layer, all the physical connectivities of a network, such as connectivity of a devices using wires, takes place. It converts data into bits and forward it to a data link layer. Devices works under this layer are hub, repeaters, cables, etc. Datagram at physical layer called bits. Data link layer. Data link layer is the second layer of OSI model. It provides connection between hosts on the same network. It converts bits into frames and forward it to the network layer. This layer is responsible for framing, physical addressing, flow control, error control, and access control. Devices works under this layer are switch, bridge, and NIC, that is network interface card. Protocol used under this layer are point-to-point protocol, point-to-point tunneling protocol, etc. Datagram a data link layer called frames. Network layer. Network layer is the third layer of OSI model. It provides connection between host on different network. It converts frame into packets and forward it to the transport layer. This layer is responsible for logical addressing, routing, etc. Devices works under this layer are router and router. Protocol used under this layer are IP version 4, IP version 6, and ICMP, that is Internet Control Message Protocol. Datagram at network layer called packets. Transport layer. Transport layer is the fourth layer of OSI model. It converts packets into segment and forward it to the session layer. This layer is responsible for segmentation, connection control, flow control, and error control. Protocol works under this layer are TCP and UDP. Datagram at transport layer called segments. Session layer. Session layer is the fifth layer of OSI model. It is responsible for dialog control and synchronization. This layer also controls duplexing, termination, and restart. Protocols works under this layer are TCP and RTP. Presentation layer. Presentation layer is the sixth layer of OSI model. This layer is responsible for translation, encryption, and compression. Protocol works under this layer are SSL, that is Secure Socket Layer. Application layer. Application layer is the last layer of OSI model. This is the only layer where user can directly interact with the data. This layer provides user interface and supports services such as mail access, file transfer, browsing internet, remote desktop connection, etc. Protocol works under this layer are FTP, Telnet, DHCP, HTTP, DNS, POP3, and SMTP. OSI layer and its datagram. The datagram at the upper layer we call upper layer data. The datagram at transport layer called segments. The datagram at network layer called packets. The datagram at data link layer called frames. And the datagram at physical layer called bits. Here is the table. Using this, you can easily come to know that the first two layers, that is physical and data link, are meant for hardware, and the top five layers are meant for software. And here I have also mentioned the different protocols works under different layer of OSI model, so you can go through this.